Come on, all right, me, my. can. They're gonna put me on the radio and I'm gonna sing into the can. We travel around this beautiful country of ours all the time. People are always coming up to say, hey, Soggy Mountain Bottom Boys, how do you get that draw that you get? They come up on their big old tour bus from down in Carolinas and Old Pro Medicine Show and all those folks and Andrew's Edison Project and the Mountain Tops. We're all on that big old tour bus together, and there's Old Crow Medicine Show. And I said, Old Crow Medicine Show, I love that song, Wagon Wheel. It's a beautiful song. It's hitting the nation. It's hitting the charts. You know why? Because y'all went into the recording studio and sang to a can. And I said, that's a beautiful ass song, folks, but would you mind if a flatlander from Central Illinois added another verse to your tune? And they said, by all means, Chicago farmer, by all means, why don't you get into a studio and go sing to a can? And add another verse, so I did. You want to hear it? Here it goes anyways. Heading up north, old 55. Get home so I can see my wife. We're miles apart, I'm humming the same rock school song.